Hello everybody, I'm so glad to welcome you all to watch this video. This video is for class 4 ICSE children, subject science, lesson 3, part 2. And this video is 7th session and the topic is food. Okay, what is the topic? Yes, food. Let us pray. Our gracious, loving and living Father, we do thank you, Lord, for being with us for the past days. Thank you, Lord, for adding this new day. And at this time, I pray for all the children of our school, parents, teachers and all the well-wishers of our school. Bless everyone of us, Lord. And I also pray for 4th standard ICSE children. Bless them, grant them good health and strength, knowledge, understanding power, memory power, so that they can be able to understand the subjects well, Lord. At this time, I pray for their family members, parents, siblings, grandparents. Bless everyone and their family, Lord. And I submit all the children under your wings, Lord. Take care of them and guide them. Bless them, Lord. This I ask in Jesus' name. Amen. Let us recap what we have learned in the previous video, session 6. Types of nutrients. Okay, the three main nutrients are carbohydrates, proteins and fats. And also we learnt about vitamins, minerals and water. Here we are going to learn some new words. Nutrients, N-U-T-R-I-E-N-T-S. N-U-T-R-I-E-N-T-S, nutrients. Sattu, Uttachattu in Tamil we say. Okay, minerals. M-I-N-E-R-A-L-S, minerals. Thadukkal. Vitamins. V-I-T-A-M-I-N-S, vitamins. And proteins. P-R-O-T-E-I-N-S, proteins. Pradachattu. Fats. F-A-T-S, fats. Kolupuchattu. Okay, next. Carbohydrates. Sixth one is carbohydrates. C-A-R-B-O-H-Y-D-R-A-T-E-S. Carbohydrates. C-A-R-B-O-H-Y-Hydrates. T-R-A-T-E-S. Carbohydrates. Okay, like that you have to divide and learn the spellings. You won't forget it. Calcium. C-A-L-C-I-U-M. Calcium. Iodine, I-O-D-I-N-E, iodine. Next, regular, R-E-G-U-L-A-R, regular. Next, healthy diet, H-E-A-L-T-H-Y, healthy diet, D-I-E-T, healthy diet. Okay, next, we are going to see about the topic, healthy diet. First, we'll see about what is diet. Diet means the kind of food we generally eat. Okay, what is mean by diet? Diet means the kind of food we generally eat. A healthy diet must have the right amounts of all the nutrients we need. Okay, nutrients we need. If you eat too little, you will feel tired and not grow properly. Okay, some of you doesn't like to eat, you will eat very little. So if you eat very little means you won't grow properly and you will feel tired and you feel sickness, okay, you will fall into sickness. If you eat too much, your body will store the extra food as fat. Don't eat always. Fat people also tires easily. And they have many diseases when they grow older. They'll have blood pressure, BP, sugar, okay? And so many diseases will attack them. So here is a chart to help you plan a healthy diet for yourself. You must have some things of out of each food group for lunch and dinner. Every day, okay. Here they given milk has most of the nutrients we need. you must have 2 glasses of it every day. But nowadays we are not getting pure milk, we are getting packet milk. Packet milk is full of chemicals. So if you get pure cow milk, it is good. Okay, you can take. Next we'll see the chart. Group 1, group 2, group 3, group 4. Group 1, it's given rice, roti, bread, noodles and other things made of cereals. Then second group, milk, yogurt, paneer, cheese and butter. Third group, pulses, eggs, meat and fish. Number 4, leafy vegetables, other vegetables and fruits. So you should divide the plate into 4 groups. Don't eat too much rice and too much eggs and fish and meat. Not like that. You should divide your plate into 4 groups. You should have things made of cereals and things made of milk and pulses. Okay, leafy vegetables. Then only you will get all nutrients, vitamins, minerals. Understood? Next, we'll see healthy cooking. Okay, we cook food to make it taste better. Okay, some vegetables we should cook and eat, some non-veg item we should cook and eat, isn't it? But that is not all. Cooking makes food softer and easier to digest. It is also kills germs. Okay, it is also kills germs. And there is a bad side to cooking too. Frying, deep fry. You can see here, deep fried food, frying and overcooking burns up some nutrients in food. Okay, frying and overcooking burns up some nutrients in food. Okay, and so does warming food over again. If they make fish curry or chicken, they'll have for the next day also. Okay, we should not eat like that. We'll get into disease, sickness. Okay, we'll get so many diseases. So you should eat fresh you should have fresh food. Okay, then only you'll get fresh nutrients. And don't cook over and over again. Understood? ஒரு நாள் குழம்பு வச்சுட்டு 2 days சாப்பிடுவாங்க, சிக்கன் மட்டன். ஓகே, அப்படிலாம் சாப்பிடக்கூடாது. மீன் குழம்பு 3 நாளைக்கு வச்சு சாப்பிடுவாங்க. 3 days தேல் ஈட் ஃபிஷ் கறி. வி ஷுட் நாட் ஈட் லைக் தட். ஓகே, வித்தின் 6 hours வி ஷுட் ஃபினிஷ் இட் ஆஃப். அண்டர்ஸ்டுட்? ஆஃப்டர் குக்கிங் த ஃபுட் ஷுட் பி completed by within 6 hours. Understood? So warming again and again, it is not good for your health. Understood? Then fried and oily food is difficult to digest. Instead of frying fish fry, you should make curry and eat. Understood? Boil and eat. Don't eat deep fried food and oily food. It's difficult to digest. It can gives you indigestion. You'll have indigestion problem. Sometimes loose motion you'll get. So it should be properly cooked. Okay, then besides, such food makes people fat and unhealthy. It is not good. Okay, frying so deeply, fried food you should avoid. Understood? And here you have healthy food and unhealthy food. But which one do you like most? You like cake, okay, you like chips and fried items you like, but it is not good. Unhealthy food which brings more diseases, but here we have healthy food, okay, milk, fruits, raw vegetables. Okay, before you eat you should wash them nicely, okay, with salt and turmeric powder, understood? And so which is healthy? Vegetables, fruits, milk, okay. Instead of eating healthy food, you like cake, ice cream, okay, chips, okay, so you'll fall into sick, okay, you will not get immune power, okay, if you eat unhealthy food. So have lot of healthy food, understood children? Next we'll see the answer the following exercise from the book. Answer this: name the five types of nutrients that the body needs. Five types of nutrients that the body needs, okay. Carbohydrates, fats, proteins, vitamins and minerals. Carbohydrates you can get from potatoes, then rice, wheat and some fruits, okay, and sugar and all sweet things, okay, has carbohydrates. We get healthy fat from butter fruit, some oil food, okay, ghee, butter, then some eggs, pulses, okay. So these all healthy fat. We also we need fat also, but we should not eat more. Then we'll have protein here. Protein from all the pulses, eggs, okay, and meat. And then vitamins. Vitamins help us to protect from diseases. Some of you don't eat fruits and vegetables. Fruits and vegetables protecting us from diseases, okay. Carbohydrates help us to it gives us energy. Fat it protects, okay, it also very essential nutrients, okay, and protein, vitamin and minerals are calcium, iron, potassium, zinc, manganese, okay. You'll get all these from the fruits and vegetables, all the food items we eat, understood children? Next we'll see second question. What do carbohydrates do for us? Carbohydrates give us energy that we need. People working so hard, they need to have more carbohydrates. And people like you playing, thinking, writing, okay, spending more time in playing, not video game, playing outside, okay, they need carbohydrates, okay. So carbohydrates give us energy that we need. Next, name three things that have a lot of carbohydrates. Cereals, potatoes, fruits, okay. Cereals, potatoes, fruits, understood? These all the three things that have a lot of carbohydrates. Next, which type of nutrient does our body store? Our body stores the fats. Next, the fifth question is, which type of nutrient help us to grow? Okay, help us grow. Proteins from pulses, you can see pulses, payar vagaikal, okay, tell a mummy to soak overnight and cook in the morning, okay, instead of eating always dosa, idli, pongal, puri, okay, you can have one cup of nutrients, I mean pulses, for you to grow and to repair the dead cells. Okay, protein helps us to repair the cells. Okay, here we have eggs. Okay, natu koli mutta, that is good for your health. Instead of broiler eggs, you should have that yellow color, I mean that natu koli mutta. Okay, country hens eggs, it's good for your health. Instead of buying that white egg, you can have this yellow, okay, eggs, understood? And milk, fish, meat, these all helps us to grow. Okay, protein from pulses, egg, milk, fish and meat help us to grow. Next we'll see choose the correct option exercise. The options, four options are given. You're going to select any one. Bones and teeth are made of calcium. Bones and teeth are made of calcium. They given four options: calcium, iodine, iron and vitamins. The correct option is calcium. Iron helps the body make hair, nails, blood, bones. Which is correct answer? Bones. Sorry, blood is correct answer. We get proteins from potatoes, pulses, fruit and green vegetables. B, option B is correct answer, pulses. Which of these does not have fats? Fruits, eggs, nuts and butter. Which of these does not have fats? எதுக்கு இல்லை ஃபேட்டு எதில் இல்லை அப்படின்னா ஃப்ரூட்ஸில் இல்லை. ஓகே, விச் ஆஃப் தீஸ் ஆக்ட் ஆஸ் அன் எனர்ஜி பேங்க்? ஃபேட், விட்டமின்ஸ், ப்ரோட்டீன்ஸ் அண்ட் கார்போஹைட்ரேட்ஸ். ஸோ ஃபேட்டஸ் ஆக்டஸ் எனர்ஜி பேங்க். ஓகே, நெக்ஸ்ட் வில் சி அபவுட் True or false exercise. Germs makes food go stale. Yes, is it true? Yes, true. Digestive juice eat up the walls of the stomach if the stomach is empty for a very long time. Yes, true. Next, vitamins keep our skin, eyes and gums healthy. Yes, true. Iron, iodine and calcium are vitamins? No, false. These are minerals. Okay, next, the food we eat does not have water? No, false. The food we eat has things that the body cannot use? No, false. Okay children, go through this video and if you have any doubt you can ask me in the Zoom class. Thank you. God bless you.